And welcome back. Many of us felt stressed and anxious watching Hurricane Irma approach the Sun Coast for days. And some ways of coping with that stress can be more healthy than others. Today we asked Dr. Jenny from Age Vital Pharmacy about some natural stress and anxiety solutions. All right, I can just imagine. We were just talking about the stress that comes with this. But, you know, it was like day after day of it's coming, and your stress level just started increasing.
Oh, what
were people doing?
The adrenals were just going. And when those adrenal glands, you know, get overactivated, sometimes it's reactivated and reactivated from, okay, it's coming. So you're talking about this fight or flight mechanism, up and down. So people's bodies aren't meant to do that. And then it's hard to calm those adrenals after a stressful situation. Mm-hmm. My gosh, my phones were blowing up last Monday and Tuesday, and we didn't even have power. We didn't have Comcast. Our phones weren't working. So my phone was blowing up. My doctors are like, people are wanting CBD. People want cannabis. What can you do for all our stressful patients? Mm-hmm. I'm like, you guys got power number one? Oh, my God. I don't have any power. How am I supposed to fulfill any prescriptions and stuff?
So let's talk about CBD. What is it, and how does it help with stress?
Yeah, so CBD is cannabis. So think of cannabis is just like any other plant, like spinach, like cilantro, like asparagus, like lettuce. People don't realize that the phytocannabinoid system is in every living plant. So CBD is a non-psychoactive chemical that's in the cannabis plant that calms our neurological functions down. And that's what people need, is something to, you know, calm their brain. Number one, it's just going overactive. So a fight or flight, hyper sympathetic nervous system, the sympathetic nervous system. That's what gets the brain just thinking. And when you're thinking, you can't turn it off, your adrenals can't calm down. So that CBD just gives you that ability, I call it, just to control your environment. It gives you the reins to go, okay,
it's
take a deep breath.
You're not
Everything's going to be fine, you know. We have our lives, you know, so what? Trees fell down everywhere. My gosh, all the trees in my neighborhood, you know, fell over in my backyard, didn't hit anybody. But that's the first thing I was doing, was my CBD vape. So I offer it in many different, you know, delivery mechanisms. I have capsules, I have CBD cream, I have the tincture, I have the vape now too. So it's like a little electronic
oil
device.
Kind of thing.
Oil. And so you can refill it. And I even have the disposable vapes too. So I was living
you
off of the disposable.
You were the calmest lady in the neighborhood.
Oh, I was super calm.
So physically though, what is it physically doing? What will I feel?
So, well, what happens is it activates the CB1 receptor neurologically. That's actually the receptor site for cannabis. So we have an endocannabinoid system. So that's huge. Just like we have the endocrine system for hormones, and we have a system for B12 and for amino acids.
So there's a system in our body that processes it.
That actually processes it. So it's built in there. So let your food be your medicine, and your medicine be your food. We're supposed to be deriving this from our foods, and it helps calm and relax neurological function. But what you feel is like a sense, a lot of people describe it as almost like doing yoga. When you're done doing yoga, you know, that calming feeling you feel after you're done working out. So super relaxed, super, but you don't feel high whatsoever.
I was going to ask that. What's the difference? You said cannabis. What's the difference between
just
that?
Just relaxed and focused is what you're like. Let's get things done.
So
that's
you're not
CBD.
High. And
not high whatsoever. Okay. No psychoactive properties.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Dr. Jenny. And you guys can get more information about CBDs and some of the other things she has at our pharmacy by visiting their location on Main Street in downtown Sarasota or their website at agevital.com. Next, we look at how Hurricane Irma is impacting our wildlife. We'll be right back.